Hello students, welcome back in our second standard math session. In this last session, we have learned 1 to 9 numbers that are only one digit number. Even we have seen 2 digit number and the last number 100, that is 3 digit number. And small as 1 digit, 2 digit and 3 digit number. Also, we have learned biggest or greatest 2-digit number and 1-digit number. So today we are going to see how to write the number name that you have already learned. Just we are revising it. How to write the number name and how to write the number. So let's start. Okay. So first we'll see how to write number name. So we are going to see number name. For that, I will take one number. Okay. See, I will take here 3, 6, 36. Some students, they are starting from here to here, they are calling it 63, but it is wrong. What we have to say here, 3 is under 10's column, so 30, and 6 is under 1's column, so 6. 36. So write like that way. T-H-I-R-T-Y 30 S-I-X 6. 36. One more number we'll take. Here we'll take 71. So 7 is coming under 10's column. So 70 and this one is 1. So 71. So see here, those numbers are coming under 10th column. We are adding ty here, not for 20 and 100 number. Okay, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. All the these 10th number are ending with ty. So like that way, 20 and number 1 is in 1's column, so that we are writing in front of that. Now some numbers are like this way, 40. So here 10's column and 1's column. So 4 at 10's column and 0 at 1's column. So we are writing it 40. Some students are writing the spelling like this way, F-O-U-R-T-Y. This is wrong spelling. Its correct spelling is F-O-R-T-Y. This is correct spelling. Okay, you have to write like this way. Okay, student, understood how to write the number name? Now we'll start with numbers. I will give number name and we have to write the numbers. Here I have written some number names. We'll just see how to write. So whenever you are writing the number, you have to write tens and ones outside the box. Okay. So what it will become? It will become easy for you to write the number properly. Now see here, first sentence or first word is 50. So you are going 50, ty. Ty always coming under 10's column. So ty is attached with 50. 50 means 5. So it is attached with 5. So we are writing 5 in t column. Okay. Then 7, similar number 7. It will come always under 1's column, as I have explained in last session. So 57 is our this number. Now next one is 19. See here, ty is not there. Here t double e n is there. So 19 we need. So whenever double t n is there, always 1 is coming in 10's column and it is attached with 9. So 9 will write in 1's column. So it is your 19 number. Next one is 82. 8. 8 is attached with TY means tens column. 8 we have to write in the tens column and 2 single number, one word only. So that we have to write under ones column. So this is our 82 number. Now what you have to do, students, you have to write like this way, 10, 20, 30, 40, like this way numbers. As I will write here on the board, and that you have to copy down in your notebook as a class wise notes. Okay, next I will give you homework. You have to do it in your notebook. Homework I will send you in homework list. Okay, so we'll write 10 to 100 numbers. Students, like this way you have to write in your notebook. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. Some students are writing here 50. It is not 50, it is 50. So always remember how to write 50. Then 60, 70, 80, 90. Here also some students are making mistake. They are eating this E. So you should not eat E. Okay, you have to write here N-I-N-E-T-Y. Okay, here I don't have place, so I have written here 100. So last number is 100, write in your notebook. Okay, students, until the next session, bye-bye.